too.
Alright, hello and welcome everybody to the Saints Gaming monthly stream. We have game 2 going on between Slice and Hammer. Slice taking the first game. Hammer counterpicking to Fountain of Dreams as Peach. Let's see if he can clutch this one out. Great dash attack, pushing Slice into a bad position. Oh, a dash grab from Slice to call out Hammer. Great grab. Down smash, put it back up. Ooh, and the down tilt, the up air. Push him away, make sure he gets his stage. Great control so far from Hammer, holding mid stage. Slice is trying to return. Gets a turnip, and Slice uses a nair to counteract that. Bounces the turnip upward, takes priority. Great down smash by Hammer, unfortunately. Slice shields the entire thing. Holding that ledge, Slice waiting for an opportunity, gets the down throw into nair, now gets a needle into dash attack, beautiful stuff from Slice. Down throw, neutral air, now potential Edgeguard. Edgeguard situation here, and Slice gets the back air. Ooh, a great drift to ledge by Hammer. Ooh, back air off the ledge to take Slice's first stock. Ooh, very nice. Turnip throw into neutral air. Oh, and a reverse hit of the forward air from Slice to take him off stage, and then an up air to finish the stock. Neutral game now. Down smash on platform, trying to shark a hit. Slice up one stock, 40%. Pretty big lead in this matchup. But Hammer can definitely take this back with a couple good plays. Great back air by Hammer to beat out the forward tilt from Sheik. Drop down into back air from Sheik to regain some stage. Gets the forward air back on the stage. Now edgeguard situation. Hammer air dodges into the grab. Ooh, misses the forward air. back into neutral, and an up air will take the third stock from Hammer. One more stock. He's got to finish off this quick and get back into the game. But anything can happen here. Definitely both very talented players. Ooh, great back throw. Now Edgeguard situation. Up B. Unfortunately, he makes it all the way up to the platform, so he's unable to punish. Again, back on stage, but gets the float cancel neutral air and finish off the stock. Right now, there is a full stock lead from Slice and 40% as well. 54. Oh, great down smash and caught him crouch canceling too to get extra percent, but it's looking very one-sided here. Gets the forward tilt into forward air to finish off game two. That is the end.